Hey, what's going on? What's going on, everybody? The Street Trading here with our weekly trade watch list video. Today is the 19th of October. Flying by, this month is flying by. So, I'm looking at 50-minute chart of SPY. This is obviously our watch list for the 19th through the 23rd, Friday. We got a bunch of securities that we're looking at setting up quite nicely that we're gonna be, obviously cycling throughout the week. So let's talk about SPY real quick. Obviously, we had that run up from last Friday's close, 2 Fridays ago actually, and then they had that gap up in the morning on the 12th, and it printed its highs and just pretty much sold off into Thursday's close. Had a little bit of a reversal. No, excuse me. Wednesday's close had the reversal on Thursday, and then you obviously had a little bit of push on Friday's session, but closed kind of flat. So pretty much erased all of the gains from the gap up run up on the 12th. So obviously this morning it's Monday. Usually it's a gap up day. So the market's slightly gapping up. It's quite early in the pre-market session, so things obviously can shift and trade and do what they do closer to that bell, obviously 8 a.m. when the boys step in. Then we have some significant movement, so keep a watch for a little bit of a change. So obviously, we still have that stimulus talk, still have the obviously the election a couple weeks away. Some reports came out that there's gonna be some kind of quote unquote deadline for the stimulus talk in 48 hours, so look for some interesting news from that. That being said, the market's pretty much pri it's kind of it's difficult to say, but we think it's priced in whatever's going to happen. We've had pretty decent bounce heading back to all-time highs, obviously with your sell-off here and there, which you're going to have. But technically you are seeing what the market wants and what's kind of showing its hand, so to speak, right? So again, it's Monday. We're going to probably have a higher day today. Kind of fighting back from last week's, like I say, bloodbath, but it was definitely a weak week in the market, right? So, coming up on that through at 354 SPY high from last week, looking to break that breaks, we should see a nice run. Despite who's going to win the election, despite the stimulus, you're going to have either way with the stimulus, you're going to have a drastic initial reaction, but then the dust will settle, and then it'll be business as usual. That being said, we have some strong candidates for this week, both to the upside and to the downside. So let's get into what we're looking at, how we're going to cycle throughout the week, and the levels that we're going to be risking off of if then that scenario. So, all right, guys, let's get into it.